Welcome back to my channel. I did this red lip glittery shadow look, which I absolutely love. So let's get started so you too can achieve this look. First, I'm going to be using MAC's Paint Pot in the shade Painterly, and with a thin brush, I'm going to be applying this as a base. To prevent my base from creasing, I'm going to apply a shadow on top of it. So I'm going to be using Urban Decay's Pulp Fiction palette in the shadow Righteous. And I'm going to apply this with Sephora's number 14 shadow brush and evenly distribute that on my eye. Now I'm going to do the same steps on the other eye, apply the Paint Pot, and set it with the shadow. If I ever had you, think I gotta add you. Now using Urban Decay's Naked palette in the shadow Naked and Morphe's M200 brush, I'm going to apply this onto my crease as a transition shade. Yeah, you know I had to. Yeah, you know. A few tips while applying this is to hold your brush very loosely and just glide it onto your crease. She said, who's that nigga? He's an R&B singer. Who's that nigga? What's his intention? He said, he's a good nigga. He's a good nigga. He's a good nigga. No. Now going into my Morphe 35O palette, I'm going to use a light orange shadow, and using Sephora's Pro Tapered Crease Brush number 19, I'm going to apply this on top of my crease. We can't say we never knew better. No, but I still act like I don't know. Like it's whatever, but I can't. Now I'm doing the same routine on the other eye and blending it out. Now I'm going to be applying tape on the edges of my eyes for a perfect eyeshadow look. And now using Morphe's M200 brush, I'm going to blend out my shadow. Calling me to say you want this. You lonely at home thinking mad shit. Fuck me, I know you a savage. Yeah. Now to highlight, I'm using Makeup Forever Shadow in ME122. This is a beautiful highlight color or inner corner color. One of my favorites. As you can see, it's used and abused. And I'm using Morphe's B18 brush, which is awesome for the inner corners. Now I'm going to pack that on the inner corners and also on the brow bone. And finally, it's glitter time. I'm going to be using Makeup Forever's number 13 glitter. It is so beautiful. It is literally like a rainbow. And I'm going to apply this with a small brush and Aqua Seal from Makeup Forever. All you need is about 3 drops of the Aqua Seal onto the brush to start picking up the glitter. And I would recommend shaking off what's left on the brush before applying. Now I'm going to hold the brush and dab the product onto my lids. Be sure to take your time while applying the glitter. It is a process and it isn't easy, so patience, love, and care will definitely help you while applying your glitter. I mean, you go hold me down, but I'm not to hold. Riding with my niggas, we don't want to show. Running through the city like I know you know. Once you're done applying the glitter, you're going to want to take off all the fallout. So I'm going to be using a small fluffy brush, and I'm just going to brush out any fallout that is left above my glitter. And since glitter does absorb into your skin, I'm going to be using a loose piece of tape, and I'm going to dab off any loose glitter. Now I'm going to be using Kat Von D's Tattoo Liner in the shade Trooper to apply a thin line before I apply my lashes.
Riding with my niggas, we don't want to show. Running through the city like I know you know. To prep my lashes for falsies, I'm going to be curling them with Sephora's Lash Curler.
Silly nigga might lose his life on assumption.
Now for my falsies, I'm going to be using Miss Adoro 747M lashes in clear dual lash adhesive. Now that I popped my lashes on, I'm going to apply another coat of eyeliner. I'm using L'Oreal's Telescopic Precision Liquid Eyeliner. This one is definitely a little bit more runny than the Kat Von D, which I love to just coat on top of my lashes since there is sometimes little spots of glue that are still on my lashes. Now that I'm done with my eyeliner, I'm going to remove the tape. And now I'm going to be using the Shadow Buck from Urban Decay's Naked Palette. And with Profusion's B611 brush, I'm going to apply that to my bottom lash line. Now it's mascara time. I'm using Benefit Cosmetics mascara. They're real. And I'm just gonna coat those lashes one time.
Time to shut around, nigga, feel this way. Tell me, doesn't anyone feel this way?
And last but not least, it's time for lipstick. I am using Lime Crimes Velveteen in the shade Wicked, and I must say it is literally my favorite matte lipstick. I love this burgundy dark blood red, it's gorgeous. All done, hope you guys love this tutorial as much as I loved creating it. You guys are everything to me, I really appreciate your support. And I hope you guys feel confident when doing this look on yourself. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Concern, baby, is it true to you? How's it feel with me?